Emma couldn't help herself. Jens Christian would see that it wasn't you. Did you think he would just give Nina the money like that, no questions asked? Ruth Christina paused before answering. I told Nina everything. Everything I've just said. So that meant there were several people who knew the truth about Patricia and Carolina. We thought that Nina could explain that to him, how dangerous things could get. Meet him by the rubbish bin and force him to give her the money. There was a brief moment in which Ruth Christina looked as if she were ashamed of what she had done. But what about Patricia? Emma pointed to her. Was Nina meant to just tell her everything as well? That was the last resort, Ruth Christina explained. If Jens Christian wouldn't hand it over, Nina would threaten to tell Patricia. When we were going through the plan initially, we didn't really expect Nina to be able to get that much across over the sound of all the fireworks. But Nina wasn't scared to do it, if she had to. Ruth Christina sighed heavily. But of course Jens Christian didn't have Patricia with him, did he? She continued. So she never had to. No. Instead, he had devised a plan to get rid of me. So after New Year's Eve, you realised you had survived an attempted murder. Ruth Christina nodded. I realised that there was a man, here in Denmark, who wasn't interested in wasting any more of his money on the past. A man who wanted to get rid of his biggest problem, once and for all. Chapter 76. Lorna Kramer had activated the blue lights and notified her colleagues in the Horsens Police Department. She had also called headquarters in Copenhagen and asked to be sent any information they had on Jens Christian Kvist.